mindenféleképpen jó szórakozást kívánok nekik, meg magunknak is.
Third round game.
Bullseye.
Another players to watch in the big TV tournaments. We've seen it happen time and again.
145.
The break. Surely there is only one winner. Double top. Magnificent from Jeffrey de Zwaan. Jeffrey de Zwaan 5. And the Black Cobra is throwing for a spot in the last 16.
180.
He has not looked good here today.
Game shot and the match.
Jeffrey is Dimitri over on board 2 as
180.
That's the first one up on Keegan Brown. Chris Dobie 5-1 on Mark Wilson.
180.
Finals only stopped by the superb Gary Anderson.
Game
and
shot.
That's a superb leg. Lead there.
180.
Well, it's... More from Jeff. Because he is not scoring well enough to live with this man. Because the Black Cobra cannot stop hitting the 60. Yes. Oh, it has to be. It has to be. Of course it is. Enormous score after enormous score. Bullseye. He has to go for it. Roby's on a finish. And he pins it as well. It's a 15 darter to seal it.
Fabius
in the middle there. That's what set this up.
Took the 67 out, followed by one at the start of the next leg.
180.
Against Willie O'Connor. And the darts in this leg. And all of a sudden, having watched Aspinall miss a dart for 5-1, that he may be leaving Saturday afternoon's play empty-handed.
177.
And we'll take on the winner of our next match between Bradley Brooks.
No bother. What? Let me look. Is it working? 180. That's exactly what. Very, very solid legs to start. I think what will be bothering Payne just as much as the debt of the deficit. I thought he was going to go and offer to throw the distance. He moved back to the edge of the hockey. Much over the next couple of weeks because there's a lot of money available on these. Many the Euro Tour, as I say, the greatest tour in professional sport. That's 21 scored, leaving him 68 at the 18th segment. And that leaves double seven. Not conventional, but it will.
Favourite moment was his walk on a Belfast. It was just incredible.
Yeah, well, that was his first target to make it past judgment. 5 of their meetings, but he's lost 4. Jeffrey has produced some wins, including most recently beat him 6-1 on the tour. For now, that golden year of 2017. Yeah, very good setup. He's kind of overlooked by a lot of players. When they're looking at the elite in world darts,
der rutscht ihm ab in die 1. Triple 17 trifft er. Doppel 16. Leckgewinn Nummer 1.
Ja. Nochmal ja. Und Tops, Wahnsinn. 151. Boah.
natürlich, dass der Swan hier gewinnt, ganz klar. Und der feuert weiter drauf los. Kein Problem signalisiert.
Ich spiele dennoch stark. Problem. Der Swan spielt stärker. 111er. Everix 3. Ein Punkt im Kasten. Das ist eigentlich das Happy End sein. Ist noch da, Jeffrey. Kürzt auf. Komplett vergessen. Es ist der Sieg von Rob Cross, der gut gespielt hat, hier also sich durchsetzt. 7-4.
Auckland Darts Masters. Maybe another final with Corey, because he's involved as well. 100.
Rob Cross hitting more than him on the tour this year in the Players' Championship Series. Another one in there. Lovely stuff from the Black Cobra. I'm sure we get a few.
Ooh, that's a bit la-di-da, that, isn't it?
Oh, I like it.
That's a bit la-. Double 12s with one dart.
Was averaging well over 100 all the way through that tournament.
100.
And last year. Hello. Hello. I broke as well.
Double 12 again.
This is incredible.
It doesn't surprise me that darts are not Mr. Doubles, because they've done so much work in the back. Because they just keep doing.
Have a similar one twice in a row. Oh, hello. Double six then. Yeah, it's there. And as Zvon pins the double top, a 6-3 win. A superb contest between
Hughes and Gerwyn Price. Well, by quirk of fate, they will take each other on tomorrow.
100.
No lead. Might have been different. 108 checkout for Jeffrey de Zvon. Just look at Ian White's runs this year, though. Final, quarterfinal, 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 semi, quarterfinal.
Applaus für Jeffrey de Zvon. Einer, von dem wir mit Sicherheit in den nächsten Monaten und Jahren.
Well, he won't be filling it up this time, but he is filling up the tracks last summer, but has just qualified for three consecutive European events. So maybe. Jeffrey is one of the most exciting players to watch. Look at the
180
wonderful
game shot.
And he's found it. Excellent. Ian White. All those three players one away from reaching the last
180.
Four. Oh, wonderful.
145.
Jeffrey de Zvon rectify his mistake from a few moments ago,
game
and he's done
and
that, and he moves
and make the final. Could
bullseye.
Today be the day?
180.
Superb start, Jeff. On throw here. At any point, he can do that. Big TV semi-final himself, of course, did it at the World Grand Prix a couple of years back when ended up losing out to
Dan. 140.
Yeah, excellently done.
Game.
And that's exactly what's happened. A 10 dart leg for Jeffrey de Zvon, asserting himself. He's got a shot. He has to go for it. And he pins it. That is magnificent. Three holds a throw to start the game. Three breaks a throw to follow. And Jeffrey de Zvon in the ascendancy in this one. Looked just a couple of legs ago like Jeffrey de Zvon might run away with this. Hendo. Quarterfinals that he'd made prior to this weekend this year. All the stats suggest he just ran out of steam. James Wade, a titan of the game, will take on this rising star, Jeffrey de Zvon, the black co- 12s. Bullseye.
Game shot.
Very, very confident. Didn't he?
but I'm pretty sure that he has been putting in the work.
180.
That's his top.
Game shot.
Desvan takes it. A dunnus.
Yeah, this is not a social occasion for Jeffrey Desvan. He is here for
180.
Work. And another max. Changed how he feels about darts, about life, about all sorts of things.
180.
Is that
Saturday, yesterday, and this weekend belongs to Wade. What a performance over the course of this weekend for James Wade, who's trousered £20,000, a maximum haul that anyone can take from a weekend of these players' champions. And finds himself 3-1 behind against Ryan Joyce.
108.
The quarterfinals of one of those as well.
Game shot.
Desvan is carrying on at that level that he's been producing all weekend, 102 average.
180.
Whether or not he should be playing on the development 80. Tour, well, he is. But Desvan has two for the match and only needs one, and he moves into the semi.
Oh, and if he carries on doing that, he will book his place in the final. But Jeffrey Desvan is holding his throat. That is enough for. But Desvan, in this kind of mood, you feel he's going to force opportunity. Another one in there. Lee's double 16. That game is shot. Superb from Jeffrey Desvan. To the right-hand side of the board to split it. Game but shot. Jeffrey Desvan, in this kind of form. Well, look, Aaron Monk hasn't been in a semi-final for 6 years. And he hasn't been in a semi-final since they extended the format. And so, Aaron, but you've got to get to seven. Balls for the Black Cobra here. Double seven again. And this time, double seven is pinned. Now you can shake his hand. Another superb display from the Black. I have won PDC titles prior to today. Well, that 180 gets him back in this leg, but this, double 18.
Game shot.
Superb 11 dart. Oh, my. Where do you put it, Jeffrey? It's got to be the top section, hasn't it, by the double six.
Game
oh,
shot.
No, it hasn't. Somehow he squeezed.
Around 306 and a half, and his semi-final victory, as you mentioned, against Aaron Monk, who we must pay credit to for that fact.
Game shot.
Superb. It's another 11 darter, and Stephen Bunting on throw has seen Jeffrey Desvan break him. And I know MVG's not here. I know a number of top players aren't in action today, but Jeffrey Desvan genuinely could have.
But he gets a dart. And that is all he needs. Jeffrey Desvan picks up his second senior PDC title, having won three on the development tour. But this is another big, big step in the development of his career. The young Dutch talent.
Piled in the first two on the treble 20. Tops then for Desvan. And that's a very neat and tidy. With them said, I think it was along the lines of, look, I'm off to practice, you better just sit there and behave.
Wow. A
little margin for error there because Desvan was ready to pounce once again, but it's just a hold of throw for Rob Cross as Jeffrey Desvan.
Until you forcibly knock him off it. That's more like it. He might have got the lot because Jeffrey Desvan could get the lot. Oh, that's the difference. Oh, my word, Jeffrey Desvan, what have you done? 20 for tops and he's thrown it out of the board.
20.
Continues to con.
And the former world champion goes through to the last.
And that's in there!
He's one of those scary players that has this ability of firing a dart past. It's light darts. It's the ability to just do that. Get him. Who's going to want to play him at Blackpool?
Nobody. At all. Because he does that. 5-15 dart legs.
and then lost all the other ones by 200 points.
100!
But he's had a great leg so far. 96 left. That leaves double 18. And that leaves nothing.
Leg one and leg six. He had problems. But the rest of this game, the Swiss was Toblerone'd. But
tongue very nice. So
are you going to give us a few bars to us by way of example?
No. Okay. I'd rather just call 180s like that.
Jeffrey, don't.
What are you saying? He's going to go and shoot 26s and 45s.
Drag him down to those double 12s. Devan pins it to hit the front for the first time since the first. After losing the first leg, but Dizvan has managed to turn this around. And he piles.
Because he knows from 3-10, he can still get it in 6, and he may have to. He may have to. And this looked very simple. Double 18. In a flash, he gets an 11.
74. But he can't find the tops either. He's gone inside again. 30. And he's over the top, and he missed. 3 mile away.
That's 9.
Well, egg.
10.
A mad match.
11.
But he does it in the end. Jeffrey Dizvan finally gets over the line, crosses the line against Rob Cross, and books his place. In
an average of almost 111 in a 6-3 win over Brown. But Dizvan piles in the first. There's only one he's ever missed. But it's only the last couple of years where he started regularly going deep.
And when I played in Gibraltar, I got to the semis there. There was a point in my quarterfinal with Galen Price.
Can, and he does, and the diamond marches on.
Barnett, a field player, fast throwing, hard throwing, and top quality. He was only players championship 14 at
76, igen. Na nézzük 40-re, vagy 76-ra, bocsánat. De Cvánt.
Bár az előbb ugye védobta ezt a 160-at, igen. De...
Bedobja a 70. Egy-egy. Így... Jön utána, de Cván. 180!
Hát azért az ő...
Tő maradék.
A lány szorgalmas a... kézi kamerával dolgozó operatőr.
Na nézzük, 19-es kell. Nagyon jó, 62-je van, az is jó, és a bull.
Az igen!
12.
3-1.
Erősen dobja a saját legét. Mind a kettő.
180! A harmad, mert nem láttak tőle mögötte. Na, nézzük a folytatást. 3-2-re, de Cván. 180!
Oda is fog. Nagyon jó, folytatja tovább. Az is jó, még egyet! 171! Pont, igen. 72-re, tripla. 20-asra megy föl. Igen, bedobja dupla 6. Bedobja két nyillal, gyönyörű 10. Elüldögértek, ott láttad az urakat egy sörrel a kezükbe.
180!
Majd az is mindegy lesz, hogy milyen játékkal, csak nyerjem. Figyeld! Ó, és kipatta!
De szép lett volna, ott egy 64 marad.
Az most jó. Az is!
Az igen! 180! Most itt robbant majdnem a méregtől. Vörösödött a feje védnek.
73. Megvan, dupla 8.
Bedobja! És nem 6-5, hanem 7.
De jó most ez a kezdés. Hoppá, és kipattan.
Még így is.
Ez hihetetlen.
Még így is jó. Hát erre nem hiszem, hogy sokan gondoltak volna. Két meccsnyila volt egy Cvánnak. Kipattan a harmadik. Az is onnan nagyon a tripla környékéről jött ki. Előre. És oda nézd egy Cvánt.
Gyönyörű szép!
Ott a tripla. Ott van még egy. 180! Hogy összekapta magát teljesen együtt? Ez megvan!
Dupla 20!
Bedobja! Hát ezt nem hiszem el, micsoda meccs volt. De régen reagálta le így a győzelmet James Wade, mint most ezt. Szegény Decván, de saját magát hibáztathatja. Öt meccs.
He's gotta be warm in that. I mean, who wears gloves in here?
Oh, here we go. It might be good, Jeffrey, we've got. And if we, it does mean that any of those, a poor leg, you're still the one who's going to have to go and finish it. You know, nobody's going to throw 12 data against you and save your average from plummeting a bit.
Double 19 for double top.
Yes.
Oh,
yes. Just won. Jeffrey just
That's
won.
What he dipped into this game.
84.
And if Jeffrey misses this 84, Girdler's there to strike. But it's double 12.
Game
and then a flash. He
Jeffrey
bites.
Just won.
Sometimes that can help. It can be a hindrance at other times,
yeah.
Can't it?
It can. And if you can do it at the right times, that's when it can become
one
a weapon.
20.
If you can do it when or double 16, sometimes tops worked, and you can see him remonstrate with himself. He's not happy, and he might be going out of the tournament, but he doesn't. It's a bust. Self tops, and he did pin it, and it is a break of throw. There we go. The focus is there. The perfect visit is there, and Jeffrey Desvan. No, not as many as that, at least. Shackles are off. Well and truly off. The black double for the nine darter going next door. That was many years ago. And he might get a dart at the double here. And it's double 12. Oh, and he's missed it.
29.
The black cobra misses.
He's got double six for the game.
Double three. There we go. It's an 11 darter on double three for the black.
Championship at the, not at the end of this year, but later this year. I mean, from tomorrow, we can say it's next month.
20. Down your
well,
he
well, whoever does come through this one, I think it's a case of winning ugly, as they say.
Mm-hmm. 140.
Fine average. Very, very healthy. But overall, just not very convincing at all. And that'll certainly help the first nine average for Jeffrey. Not as if he's missed loads of darts at double Jeffrey Desvan. It's just towards the back end of legs. Things have got scrappy and he's missing targets. This could be Jeffrey Desvan about to ignite. Maybe.
A
10 dart leg on
76.
Well, Webster took out 76 in the previous leg to level things up at four apiece. Desvan is looking at a similar MO here, double four.
Game
and 76 is found, and
Jeffrey
he's got
one.
His lead.
Three and a half legs. But Darren one Webster's in trouble now. Yes,
Gerwin. And it would no doubt evoke memories of that encounter, those two encounters on the big TV stages last year. Topsy wants, game Topsy gets, and Desvan does set
Jeffrey
up that meeting.
One.
Eased into a 2-0 lead.
I don't think we've had European Tour events in Austria twice in a year, have we?
Not before this year.
So he's going.
Don't forget, he won in this arena 2 years ago as well. So he won the last Euro Tour event to be held in this arena when he beat Michael Smith in that final in 2017.
Now, to equalise JDZ, great chance. Love to get this 54. Pick a shot, it's tops. And it's right in the middle. The black cobra equalized the game these days, doesn't he? I'm not sure if he's lacking a bit of energy. For the lead. The lead belongs.
Could prove very costly indeed. Michael van Gerwen finds double 10. And Michael van Gerwen, as he so often does, finds.
Got some tasty ties set up. Michael van Gerwen against Michael Smith is the one that really leaps off the page.
Oh, absolutely. Repeat the world final.
180.
Vaughn's in the points. Wayne Jones has something to say about that with a magnificent setup shot.
Yeah, you're showing the third leg.
It's why he's left himself as well. Oh, that is absolutely brutal.
And here comes Jeffrey.
170.
The mess.
No score.
When you respond.
A maximum visit, or three big treble visit, for a fourth consecutive leg. Desvan shows him how it's done.
180.
in the averages right the way through this match. There's not a great deal in terms of the finishing statistics. It's just been odd darts here and there. And because it's so close. For his first win on the Euro Tour this year, he's got it! 6-4! And the veteran Wayne Jones knocks out
the air.
Double six. Very nicely done.
From the Euro Tour for over 2 years. What a way to reintroduce himself onto the scene. One positive counter because he was moved up into the seeding positions after some withdrawals, that the money will go in his ranking.
Looked like this chance would elude him. Double 15 to end it. And he does once again handle the pressure, Joe Murray. Young player, so consistency is always going to be that thing that he needs to build upon. But he's one of those players where he
still needs a mistake from Jeffrey.
Double 16.
James, you're on the
beautiful stuff from Jeffrey de Svaan.
Done a good job in this leg, Steve, of giving himself the opportunity to break, but he's going to have to find this big fish finish.
What a
beautiful one.
Dave Chisnell with. Well, he smashes them into the board so hard that even when they... It isn't enough. It's a 13-darter to win the game. Jeffrey de Svaan takes it 6-3 again.
Van so far just about doing enough on throw, and certainly doing more than enough here with his first 180 of the match.
He was quite simply out-muscled at the World Match Play in their quarter-final, because de Svaan could not stop doing that. He stopped doing it all week. Oh, 7 scored to 25 and ball. Like it.
No, he does not like it one bit. He's having a good think about this. Chizzy ready to pounce on 72. Well, that is never
32.
That's basically, it's that sort of stuff that Steve West thought was horrendous. Ended up getting in a mood.
Making his move again.
Yes!
And it's been an absolute belter. And Chizzy may be on his way home with a 10 plus average. It still could happen because de Svaan is back in the money once again with his fifth.
Cobra has had over him. And he does that! Chizzy manages to get the job done, survives a match dart. But 104 average from
18 im vergangenen Jahr beim World Matchplay im Halbfinale. Das war so sein großes Highlight. Hier ist er auf jeden Fall im Achtelfinale mit dabei. In Runde 1 gegen Jamie Hughes. 2-0 Führung, das waren jetzt schon die Matchstarts. Es war eine Einbahnstraße. Es ging alles in Richtung Michael van Gerven. Top 10 Spieler inzwischen rauszugehen. James Wade, den Titelverteidiger, erwischte es ja gestern. Unter anderem der Matchstart saß. Peter Wright verliert also hier in
The Order of Merit. So ein bisschen das Duell der beiden, die ja vielleicht auch in die Fußstapfen von Raymond van Barneveld und irgendwann auch mal. De Svaan war insgesamt der konstantere Spieler. Derjenige, der vor allem auf die Doppel deutlich besser war. Am Ende eine Quote über 50%. Die von Vatimena lag nur bei knapp 30. Das ist dann Svaan. Einer, der viel in den vergangenen Jahren mit Raymond van Barneveld trainiert hatte, holte sich den Sieg, gewann mit 10-6 gegen Vatimena. Was?
Und dann traf Michael Smith bei 10 Punkten, der Rest die Doppel 5. Ein 10-5 Erfolg.
He was always solid in his WDO days, but it... Oh, beautiful start from de Svaan, but it just...
On the board is so, so important. In your room there.
That's his first maximum. Second of the match.
Didn't have to go that route because it just was an awkward number 175 for some single.
In there because his doubles were better, but Noppert has again got himself into a finishing position the faster. This is better. His second maximum.
Yes, it's been Armageddon.
What a great effort though. And what a response. How about that? Four needed. So Noppert has got to get this for the match. Double 16. That's surely a good marker. And it is. Noppert takes it out.
This year in January in Wigan, just, you know, went for the afternoon and, you know, it really is ruthless and difficult. First maximum for...
Only in the third leg. Massive gulf already in the averages.
108!
Well, two out of three on the doubles. Favourite to get it back to within one at the break.
Yeah, oh, he's looking for a maximum here and he gets it. Ooh, now then. All the sub match.
By the way, board two, six consecutive breaks of throw. Four all between Beaton and Evans.
108!
Four all there. And a four,
I have to say, but if he does get through this.
I mean, back from the brink.
Oh.
Well, Deswan hits a fifth 180.
Nice, but he'd be happy with the visit. Keeping Deswan under pressure. But he's responding magnificently, the young Dutchman.
To win it. Wow! What a performance from Simon Whitlock. A second time.
Ilyen szinten hozza, most nem sikerült, egyébként hozom, hozzáteszem, a srác is fejezette jól játszott.
Igen.
Most 180, bocsánat, na koncentráljunk. Száznyolcvan megint. Nem egy 45-re, de jobban kezd Young, hát csopáján, de nem egy feltétlenül úgy, hogy ezt a rosszabb kört ezt ki lehetett volna használni. Akkor értem én is. És megint kipattant.
Szép volt. 75-re ment levele. Gyönyörű, megoldotta a 72. Lenézzük a 87-et, tripla 17. Dupla 18, bedobja 11 a hátsó pályáról.
Egy 180.
Nagyon kellett.
44-en. Deswan, 180-nal kezd.
Hátsó pályán. Nagyon úgy néz ki, hogy ezt le fogja zárni, de írjánk hamar. 180. Az igaz, rekített. Szépen oda tette a terhet. Hoppá, egynyira marad, dupla egyre. Bedobja, ez most nagyon kemény volt.
Ott jön a tripla. Egy, kettő,
177, most így estére az 98. Bedobja, 2-2.
Bedobja,
igen, és a dupla 8. Nem dobja be! Na nézzük! Marad a 8. Tudta korrigálni az egyes hibát, ugye 60-ra. 68-ra. Dupla 20. Még mindig dupla 20 Deswannak. Bedobja! 2-2.
5-5-ig mennek, ugye?
Igen, és akkor van búradobás. 140-nel kezdett Young. 180!
170-re teszi le magát.
Hó,
180! 40! Meg a saját magáé is. 9 dupla 16, mit választ? 9 igen. Dupla 16, bedobja.
Bedobja! És letöltétek a tükrünköt.
101-jel. Próbál kapaszkodni Csisna. Deswan két triplával. 180-at bedobja.
Sen. Le vagyunk egy kicsit maradva a tavalyi rekordhoz képest.
Nap végére 500, mit mondtam?
97 hetet kellene. És 5.45-62-re érkezik. De Cván. Az jó, tripla 10, dupla 16.
Bedobja.
Elveszi, Csizi kezdés.
34-en, ha nézzük a 64-et.
Bedobja.
Visszavette azonnal. Jeffrey 81-ről megvan a tripla 19 és a dupla 12. Bocs, de Cván kezd egy breakkel.
És egy újabb 180.
Ó, 180!
78-nál viszont jól csinálta, hogy 18-as a kezdet, és utána 77-re, 19-esre. 64-14 megvan, és a pull bedobja 84-et.
És most elveszi megint Csizi kezdését.
Igen, bocsánat, tudom, oké, hogy Rasbray mondta, csak közben én a kért. 9. 2-21-re, Decván jól dobja a triplát. 180 a dob. Tizedik a meccsen.
Már is 41. A 3-2-ért bedobja.
Bedobja. És ezzel 3-2-re vezet a szettek a 6-ra Decván.
Megtarthatja az előnyét. Meg is tartja.
Bedobja.
Azt a minden. Az egész életében.
Megint. Már a 12. a mérkőzésen parádés. És egyből jön a 13. is. Fél inkább úgy mondom.
Na persze, a Decván így játszik, akkor nem biztos. 81-e marad. Aj, de szép. Gyönyörű!
Tehát azért nagyjából tudják, hogy mi vár itt rájuk. A játékosok annyira nem lepi meg őket, sőt...
Tripla 20, dupla 8, bedobja! Na itt
az óriási nyomás ellenére bedobja Decván. Elképesztő. Nagyon erőset játszik, egyszerűen brutális, amit... Ez az első leg, tehát ugye 14 nyilas.
Oda néz. 180!
Az 105,6 az egész
ben
meccset
a
nézve.
A negyedikben. Az
ötödiket is bedobja! És a hatodikat meg fölé.
81-e mind a kettő. Ezt ott a néz.
Gyönyörű. Kezdem sajnálat.
2-0 lehet. Dupla 18. Bedobja.
10 nyilas leg. Eddig eltalálja Decván a győzelemért. 78-ra. Megvan, két nyila van a meccsért. Pum. Bedobja! 3-0-ra nyeri az utolsó szettet.
És ahol... Fejét, és tripla. Most. Száz nyolcvan! Kicsit arrébb ment. Na de a tripla 20 után a dupla 10. Az igen!
Nem sokat Jeffrey Detlaggal, míg Jeffrey Detlag 96-18, tehát hajszára ugyanaz. Annyi a különbség kettő között, hogy 5-ből hoppá közben dobott még egy 180 Detlag. Ez a Premier Liga jövő évi állomásai. Itt folyamatosan reklámoznak. Nagy hiba,
Detlag.
Vénvárdú meg leközelítette, mintha meg lett volna két tripla 20. De közben Jeffrey megoldja ezt a duplát, most már
De 80-ra dob, de Cván egyenlíthet.
És bedobja. 2-2. Most innentől dob egy 120-os átlagot, és agyonveri 4-3-ra. Még egy 8-as vagy 16-os, az megvan, dupla húz, bedobja! Most jön a fog, kezd! És hogy kezd?
180!
Döntő szett lehetősége Holland előtt! Hihetetlen!
Dupla 8!
Bedobja. És bedobja! 3-3! 0-3!
Na most jön egy tripla, meg még egy!
És bedobja a 180-at a 15. a meccsen! Dupla 8 a 2 nyíl a meccsért! Mellette! És bedobja! Hát ez hihetetlen, milyen meccs lett ebből! Hú, hát ez kész!